Here's how to make non-sales experiences on your resume attractive to sales managers. Let's say you're in a fraternity or a sorority. I mean, by itself, that doesn't sound really good or bad to be in sales, but if you say, I was the treasurer and we raised more money than any chapter in the last 5 years, well, that's the kind of person you might want on a sales team. Overall on your resume, here's the spark notes. One page, everything you put on there, you need to be able to relate it to how it's going to help the company you're interviewing with.